up next, it's a strawweight title fight between Joanna Jędrzejczyk and Hurricane. Hurricane, making her way to the octagon and set to leap tonight with the UFC strawweight championship belt around her waist.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Hurricane enters the octagon with one goal, leaving as the champion. Striker in mixed martial arts today, Joanna Jędrzejczyk, a six-time Muay Thai world champion who over her decade of competing in Muay Thai, fought nearly 80 times, has taken the UFC by storm. She is Poland's first UFC champion, Joanna Jędrzejczyk.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Hurricane is 26. Jędrzejczyk is 28. Hurricane will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Strawweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a kickboxer, making a professional debut here tonight. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Seattle, Washington, USA, presenting the challenger, Hurricane. And now introducing the champion, fighting at the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 11 wins, no losses. She stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Ostend, Poland, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Joanna Jędrzejczyk.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Hurricane. Here we go. Title fight. Five-minute rounds.
So former champion Jens Palmer said Joanna is pound for pound strongest striker with long hair in the UFC.
Jędrzejczyk has a giant career in stand-up. You talk about someone who's made multiple time world champion.
Six times. And she spent 2 years training under Ernesto Hoos.
One of the greatest of all time. And just an amazing technician. And they separate.
Good defense. Nice counter by Hurricane.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Jędrzejczyk with a strong leg kick. And connects with the jab.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Good strike,
nice uppercut.
Heel Jacek gets nailed by that head kick. Hurricane with a good left.
Nice front kick to the body.
Superman punch. Joe, that's a solid hook to the body. And they're loose. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Vicious kicks to him. Another solid
big
kick to the body.
The head. She's hurt. She is stunned. Body kick, look at that.
kick.
Oh, big shot. Trying to connect on that jab.
Good jab. Very nice shots landing.
They separate. Joe really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Joe, she's really showcasing her striking skills.
Young Jacek gets hit with the kick.
Big boom.
Look at this. The cut on her face is getting worse.
Big front kick. Nice front kick. Oh, my.
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her. Straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Oh, big body kick. Solid right hand. That'll do it for round number two.
And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
The lovely Ariane here tonight in New York City.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round of this championship fight.
Yeah.
Comes out swinging.
Nice switch.
She's back up. Nice left hook to the body. Combination by the champion. Man, both of her eyes have started to swell very badly. You've got to wonder about her vision. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. J-check, the strong hook to the body.
And again, body kick.
We take a look at the numbers. Total strike landed thus far in this fight.
Back up.
Nicely done.
That was a decent leg kick.
Big roundhouse kick. Joe, that was a nice side kick.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
There it is, swing and a miss. Young Jacek with a nice straight to the body. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Here's another very nice kick.
Solid left hook. Head kick. Nicely done. Great use of the kicks. Under three now. There's that big jab.
Inside leg kick, now you telegraph.
Good kicks, Joe. Oh, her opponent has already suffered a nasty cut, and she's targeting it again. Joe, you can see coming in that the game plan was for her to throw leg kicks over and over again. And so far, so good.
Oh, this could be it right here. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Nice combination.
Oh! What an exchange! Nasty combination here. Hard left hand.
There's a nice combination. Hard straight punch.
Oh, big combination. Gigantic